But first, 13 News Now is marking Black History Month by highlighting historic sites in our area. Standing at the entrance of Hampton University, the Emancipation Oak is the site of the first reading in the South of President Lincoln's Emancipation Proclamation. The tree's sprawling branches served as a shaded classroom for newly freed men and women. It is designated as one of the 10 great trees of the world by National Geographic Society.